Come no closer. I am Aries, the mighty god of war. I will tear you limb from limb. Your puny frame will reduce to dust in my paws.
Great Aries, my name is Fenyx. I'm here to defeat Typhon, and I require help from the god of war.
Do you think my mighty blade is at the beck and call of anyone who asks? Don't make me laugh!
I didn't mean any disrespect. I just can't do this without you.
You have exhausted my patience. Flee, mortal, before you are forced to bear witness to your own destruction. I will feast on your very liver, your eyeballs, and last but certainly not least, your quaking, shaking little heart. Crap.
All right, the jig is up. Just get it over with. Fillet me, it'll numb my pain. Just do it!
What? No, no, calm down. I...
Magog!
Either you do the honors, or they will.
My turn, warrior. Come now, dice me up. I'm a chicken. Pathetic, clucking poultry. Magog!
I'm looking for Aries. He's not...
I am he! Once the mighty god of war, now reduced to an easily startled pile of feathers.
Are you sure?
Does a bear poop in the woods? Sorry! Fillet me now! Spare me this shame!
But... you're Ares! Always first to battle in your chariot! Sparta owed all its victories to you! Where's your famous pride? Your violence incarnate!
I wish you were violence incarnate so this would all be over! No one gives a buck about me now!
When does the mighty Ares care what anyone thinks? You won wars. You can take down Typhon. I mean, you must still, do strategy or something?
Look at me. I can't hold a sword. One bagok on the battlefield and I'm a laughing stock. Even my love Aphrodite rejected me the moment she saw me.
But I got Aphrodite back to her old self again. I think you might have a shot with her.
Oh, so a gorgeous goddess in love with a chicken? I'm sure that's illegal.
Definitely not illegal.
Look, my fellow soldiers, the townspeople, my brother, they were all cursed by Typhon. They need your help.
You can try pulling at my heartstrings all you want, but the reality is that this animal cannot help you. I'm not getting Aphrodite back, and you can't even hurt a chicken. Your brother is as good as dead.
Hey!
Now leave me alone to cry in peace. Which I will also fail to do because chickens can't express emotions through tears, but just bottle them up inside. Forever.
I guess I'll let Aphrodite know you've given up.
What did you say?
A chicken's a chicken, right? Eh, may as well tell her you're too useless to fight. Forget your lost essence. You'll never be whole again.
Fine. Tell her how worthless I am. Even if my essence would fix me, there's no way a mortal could get inside the vault. So forget it.
Consider it forgotten. Just out of curiosity, where would I find that vault?
Right down there, covered in debris. It's impossible to uncover it.
What about using that giant spear? Let's give it a shot. Bear, a little help?
Stupid, conveniently placed giant spear.
It's not blocked anymore, so off I go.
Fine. It's your funeral. Rest in pieces. Before you go, realistically, you have zero chance. But let's make it 0.1 with my blessing. Bear, no. Look at me. You are not ready. Vengeance will be mine.
Ha! wonder what these chains are binding.
Deep in the vault, Fenyx found a statue bound by chains, bearing a strong resemblance to Cotis, the Hecatoncheires.
Let me guess. The 100 arms were a dead giveaway.
Can be broken.
Ah!
This place is like Aries. Messy, dangerous, and in need of a decorator.
What exactly is it about Aries that bothers you so much?
I just wanted more. He starts wars, he rushes in. He's so messy. Anytime anyone prays to him, they're driven mad. He never takes out the garbage, even after Hera asks him like 3 times. But I've made my peace with it. We just joke around.
Maybe he does all those things. Except the last one, because he's trying to impress his dad. He wants you to take him seriously.
Nah, he never thinks about how his bloodthirsty actions wreak havoc for everyone else. It's like he never grew up.
They do say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
The sincerest form of flattery is kidnapping someone so you can get some alone time. Just ask Ganymede.
Thank you.
An endless war! Fathom the war brewing within me!
Ha!
Typhon will drown in my endless rage! To be unleashed! Contain me forever, Typhon!
Hey!
It's not your turn, Bear. Do not be sorry. Be better.
I combed the vault, so someone got there first and stole your essence.
Magog! The thief could be anywhere by now. Failure was inevitable. We're done. Finished. Good night.
What'll I tell Aphrodite?
Tell her I'm on my way to be flattened on a chariot track.
Can't even cross the road, can he?
Okay, you got it.
Wait! This is a long shot, but we could track the thief via Amazon. As in my daughters, the Amazons. Uncanny trackers with uncanny tracking devices.
Magog! That would do it!
Don't get too excited. They aren't talking to me right now. It's a long story. But I do have an Amazon tracking kit I received as an offering. It's in my fortress, which Typhon has locked me out of. Gods, this is pointless. Like my dad says, I'm just a bird brain. Unless...
Unless?
A blast of my salpings could open the gate. I didn't want Typhon's tentacles on it, so I hid it.
Your salpings, huh? I'll have to think of something to play.
Who do you think you are, Aphrodite? You can't toot an instrument of war willy-nilly. Besides, that's only half the job. You'll have to open the gate with Typhon's melody of tribute.
Oh, really? What's the melody?
Typhon's no normal narcissist. He forced Pan to dedicate a song to him and trained my gate to respond to it alone. Pan toiled on the music in a vault somewhere. That's your best bet to find the melody. Once you've got everything, if you make it out alive, play at the fortress gate to open it.